we can finally talk. Yeah, my name's Andy Zhen. I'm sure you've heard of me. The studio signed me on to direct Gangsters in Space, and I want you to be the star. I mean, you know, sure, you're already a star, but think of immortalizing yourself on the silver screen. Beautiful thought, right? Swing by the studio and you can see the script. I'm sure you'll love it.
I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch. I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch. I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch. That's just weird.
Excuse me? Oh, hi. I'm Jenny, and I just wanted to let you know that I'm so super excited right now.
Is that a good thing or a bad thing?
Oh my God, are you kidding me? My first feature, and I'm starring opposite the leader of the Saints.
Well, I wouldn't get too worked up. On camera's more of a Shaun the Pierce thing. I'm having a hell of a time wrapping my head around this script.
Is the script a problem? Just say the word, baby, we'll toss it.
No, it's cool. I'm just, you know, I'm gonna need cue cards like a motherfucker.
Brilliant! That's so fucking cinema verite. You're gonna kill it.
It's nice to meet you, Mr. Zhen.
Who is this extra and why is she talking to me?
Oh, Mr. Zhen, I'm playing Quilana.
Really? I thought we were getting a name for Quilana.
Nope. Just me.
That's just fucking great. Look, Missy McNobody over here isn't gonna bring you down, I promise. I won't let her, okay? You just be yourself, you're gonna kill it! All right, let's shoot this fucker!
All right. In this scene, you're rescuing the alien princess from the military.
Are you talking about Jenny?
Who? Oh, right. Whatever. Her name ain't worth the foam in my morning double decaf soy latte, okay?
I've gotta be a dick about it.
Just play this fast and loose. It could be a natural, trust me.
Whatever. Won't escape with the alien. Not if I have anything to say about it.
Yeah, baby! Okay, now you charge up the hill, guns blazing!
I'm coming, princess. Hang on.
You saved me. You're not like the...
No time for small talk. We...
Cut! You know what? This just isn't working for me. There's no life. We got a star making a performance here in a cardboard cutout for a co-star. Okay, we gotta ramp everything up. Take it back to entering the base. We're sexing this fucker up. More guards, more assault rifles. Make it happen, motherfuckers!
You good for another take?
Yeah, just, you know, trying to make Mr. Zhen happy.
I won't let them take you away, princess.
Thank you ever so much for saving me.
I'll be sure to keep you safe. Let's go. Hey, keep it steady. I'll hold these guys off.
I've never flown anything like this thing before.
It's called a helicopter. I have faith in you, princess.
Please, my name in your language is Quilana.
You'll do fine, Quilana.
What's up?
Are you fucking kidding me?
Be
happens all the time.
And cut! Beautiful! Way to roll with the punches and improvise, man. I loved it.
I know I'm good.
Thank you so much, Mr. Jen. I'm glad you...
Yeah, I was talking to our star, not you. You had the emotional range of a bagel. Like one of those shitty whole grain bagels that nobody likes. All right, let's set up the next shot.
Ignore that shit. You did fine.
Thanks.
Okay, we're rolling. And make some magic.
Up ahead. Let's take that car.
There are guards all around.
You're doing great.
Thanks!
Come on, let's stay in character! God, is this your first acting job?
I mean, thanks! Company's
here! Elvis Shaw!
Late, yes, because of the prophecy that...
gonna shoot you in your non-responsive face.
Wait, what?
Huh? Oh, sorry. Stupid phone is taking forever to send a text.
Jenny.
Less talking, more driving!
This'll be easy. You'll see.
It's okay. I'm just going with the flow.
Okay! Actiones!
That doesn't look possible!
No. It really doesn't.
Cut! What the hell was that, Jemima? A child could have made that jump! A crippled child! It was blind!
Nobody could have made that jump.
Listen, I'm really sorry. Please don't let this ruin our relationship. This is 100% the casting director's fault, I swear.
Are you crazy? He's the director.
That don't mean he can walk all over my ass. Or yours.
All right, let's reset and do that again. With more intensity and less sucking. And play ball!
Here we go.
Fuck it. Turn up there.
But that's off script.
So?
Joe! What the hell are you doing?
Keep those cameras on us.
I see what you're doing. Brilliant! Let's go with this!
Are you sure this is a good idea?
You gotta learn to stand up for yourself.
Not sure I can do that. Even with how he's treating me.
Then watch me, and I'll show you how it's done. Should be safe now. Onward!
Cut! That's a wrap for today. Amazing work from most of you. Not naming names, because I've already forgotten your names because you are worthless. Now get off my set!